Sometimes, lotions aren't for beauty. Sometimes, beds don't mean rest. Sometimes, a brush isn't for hair. Sometimes, this is a day in the life of someone with uncontrolled, moderate to severe atopic dermatitis. This doesn't have to be normal, and there are available resources and support. Go to understandad.com.